the show between two very evenly matched teams. They're level at the break. And we're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Per Mertesacker, and it was an easy interception. Danny Welbeck. Mesut Ozil.
Chelsea kriegen kansen van ons. Ja. Ja, en hij breekt. Niet goed.
Felipe Luis.
Dat is waar.
Danny Welbeck.
Dat denk ik in mijn eigen zomaar. Voilà. Nu Koscielny niet.
Mesut Özil.
Dans.
Arriving to help him.
Verdedigend staan wij goed. God, Chelsea moet dan naar Crystal Palace.
Yeah, they're playing Hull City, aren't they, in the next match in the Barclays Premier League? And it'll be fine. I'll win it easily.
Danny Welbeck.
Ja. Ik denk niet dat het zo gemakkelijk kan. Ja. Misschien toch iets gemakkelijker dan Chelsea. Ja.
And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle.
Maar in tackelen zijn ze wel goed, hè? Maar wij ook, hè?
Gibbs. Kieran Gibbs.
Hey, zou dat niet fout zijn?
I can understand the defenders trying to close the distance, but that's too close. The referee's taken the right steps after the wall took the wrong steps. The wall's done its job. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. It's a corner. And it goes for goal. He's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Courtois werkt meer dan Szczęsny.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Je gaat eigenlijk verwacht een storm van Chelsea de hele tijd. Het is meer omgekeerd dan Chelsea.
That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Good forward play from them.
Ik wil het niet zien, maar dat is al waar.
Jack Wilshere. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea.
Hey, zo niet een derde keer bij mij. Want dan is het pas erger. Oeh, lalalala. Nu gaan we wisselen, want... Ja, ik weet niet wie direct.
Expected one considering the quality of the player, Alan.
Yeah, it is. He's not done that too often lately, I have to say.
Maar Willian is er wel af.
It's with Mertesacker. Up at Sunderland, Alan McAnally is on patrol. Alan, a goal from the Stadium of Light.
It's a goal for Sunderland. It's been scored by Sebastian Larsson. A lovely goal from the edge of the box that swung into the top corner. 72 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Oeh! Szczęsny doet ook zijn werk.
Danny Welbeck. Possession in the midfield area. Ramirez. Touch of the player and out. Jack Wilshere. Aaron Ramsey.
Hey, forward to the eye. Hey, hey. To stop the play. Ta hey, Eden Hazard. Oh, André Schürrle, pardon.
He's got to be careful now. A portion of the match to go.
Jack Wilshere. Brilliant tech.
En Campbell.
Nick in the tackle. Arsenal about to make a change. Hazard. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Ramirez. Oh, they're still goalless here, not much time left. What about their next game, Alan?
Well, Chelsea go up against Crystal Palace. After this, I've so certainly seen them play place. Better than they have out here this afternoon. Number 28.
Alan McAnally back at his old stomping ground, Villa Park. He's got some news for us.
It's a goal for Aston Villa. It's been scored by Charles Nzogbia. A great exchange of passes on the deck. Finally came to his feet when he finished with a well-placed shot. 6 minutes remain. 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Arsenal looking for a goal to go ahead here. Mesut Özil. Lucas Podolski. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Well, that can be a throw. Kieran Gibb.
Oh, that was Moy.
Well, he might have earned his team a draw. Might be more than that, even. Well, we've had an unusual situation, Martin, here, in that both keepers have been on top form. I can't see a goal being scored here.
Mikel, and the board's gone up from the fourth official. 5 added minutes. Danny Welbeck. And he's reached it well.
Wow.
Now Campbell. Strong challenging play by John Terry. Ramirez. Cesc Fabregas. It's a decent challenge by the opponent. Eden Hazard.
Oof.
Well, it can be entertaining. I'm not sure that this one was particularly a goalless draw. Good game.
We hebben toch in de eerste helft kansen gehad.
The Barclays Premier League. Aston Villa 1, Manchester City 2, Chelsea 0, Arsenal 0. Leicester City 1, Burnley.
What comes next in the English Premier League? The league leaders, Chelsea, face a trip to 17th-placed Crystal Palace, while 2nd-placed Manchester United visit 3rd-placed West Bromwich Albion. 4th-placed Tottenham Hotspur travel to 9th-placed Manchester City.
This will be the last match of the day. Come on now, youngster, right? Stay in this for a while. The finger's
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. Today it's Arsenal against Hull City. Let's head to the Emirates Stadium, the home of Arsenal. It's a pretty miserable day in North London as the rain continues to tumble down. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there again, Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith's alongside me, and it's Barclays Premier League action for you.
Ian Fowler.
The referee is Anthony Taylor.
Hola, what's he to me?
Gaston Ramirez. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? And that's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Jeff, thanks for that. Robertson. He is the governor general of this team. Passed it. Gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. That's good defensive play from the man at the back. Mesut Ozil. Hull City making a change here. That's a very crisp challenge there. Jack Wilshere. Ramsey.
Kick Zulz.
Physio's done his job here, done a good job.
Hookscope, Arsenal.
The header is a strong one, and they clear the lines.
That is for ons weer.
Now back to throw. Lucas Podolski. At Loftus Road, Alan McInally's got news of a penalty.
It's a penalty for Liverpool. Up steps Mario Balotelli. He's put the ball down on the spot.
Oh, la, 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 la.
Is it a cool finish? Does he go for power? Oh, he never looked confident for me. Off the post. What a chance missed. 12 minutes played.
Hey, hey.
The referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. Oh, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. A bad moment for Liverpool, Alan McInally reporting on a missed penalty from the Reds. The score remains 0-0.
On Koscielny.
Mesut Ozil.
That is not good, but yeah, it is also in the rain.
Gaston Ramirez. Livermore. Arsenal have the ball again. He saw the opportunity to open up the opposition. The defender saw the opportunity to cut it out. Danny Welbeck. Arsenal were disappointed in the end that they only came away with 1 point from their last game. Here's the chance! And the goalkeeper gets to it and keeps hold of the ball.
Okay.
Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Jack Wilshere. On to Podolski. That will be a throw. Jack Wilshere, Gibbs, and Podolski.
What is that?
He's gone behind for a goal kick. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit.
But it's well and moist there, on the Emirates side.
Well, nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Gaston Ramirez.